shit. How could he? Jesus.
Oh, don't cry. Please.
The one thing that kept me going in here was seeing my little boy. Now what, eh? What's there to stay off the smack for?
I'm so sorry. I should have just shut my bleeding mouth. And like I said, you're too macho for your own good. Whatever it takes, I'll do it. I'll sort it out. Just don't worry.
Forget it.
It's not your problem. If it's upsetting you, then it is.
Come on, Kerrigan.